So press the brake and then
hit the stop button.